A breaking update coming in where the former Union Minister, former External Affairs Minister Natwar Singh has met Prime Minister Narendra Modi and has discussed the COVID situation with him. This is coming as an interesting development as far as Natwar Singh is concerned, who has met Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It is said to be a meeting that lasted for nearly half an hour now. As far as what is being said, what happened in the meeting, where several issues were said to have been discussed between the two political leaders there, the former External Affairs Minister, Kate Natwar Singh, meeting Prime Minister Narendra Modi, has triggered speculation as to the agenda and the time of this meeting is something that is very interesting to see as to why did he call upon Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Let me go across to Abhishek Kapoor. Abhishek, what is this meeting all about? Because this is something that is very different as to a political situation. Can we see it developing here on from now as far as Natwar Singh is concerned?
Well, Amita, I would say on the face of it, it looks like a courtesy call. Natwar Singh effectively has not been active of late since he kind of was sidelined in the Congress party. But then the fact that he came all the way to meet the Prime Minister and discussed a whole gamut of issues from international relations to the prevailing geopolitics to even the impact of COVID and how India has handled it both domestically and outside. He's a veteran. He's someone who's who has seen the insides of the administration right from the time of Indira Gandhi. He was a minister in the Prime Minister. He was an officer in the Prime Minister's Secretariat at that time. Then he became a minister under Rajiv Gandhi. And then, of course, once very close confidant of Sonia Gandhi as well before falling out with her. So I think the fact that the Prime Minister met him, he spent some time there, discussed all these things, does indicate towards the possibility that from Mr. Natwar Singh's side, perhaps he's trying to become relevant again. But then this meeting happened yesterday and he was given audience at 7 LKM is what we know.
All right. So I guess this is something when Natwar Singh had also praised the Prime Minister when it comes to the Balakot operation that had taken place against Pakistan there. But this is something that amid speculation that has now triggered off right after this meeting that was held with the Prime Minister, the former External Affairs Minister, said to have discussed many of those issues, including the COVID situation with Prime Minister Modi. Abhishek, thanks very much.